This is the Buck 110 folding hunting knife. It was introduced in 1964, and since 1964, it's remained virtually unchanged. Now, this version with the ebony wood handles is around $65. When you pick the 110 up, it just feels really good in your hand. The weight of it is excellent, and all the edges have been nicely rounded over, so you're not going to have anything sharp or jagged digging into your hand while you're trying to use it. The 110 is just shy of half a pound, about 7.5 ounces. When it's open and fully extended, it's about 8 3/4 inches long, and the blade is about 3 3/4 inches. These knives come pretty sharp right out of the box, but I like to use something like this Smith's knife sharpener to get the edge back in business once it gets dull. All you have to do is do about 10 pulls on each side, and that'll be pretty sufficient to get the knife edge back where you want it. Let's compare the Buck knife to one of the various 110 knockoffs. This is an old-timer knife, now made in China. It used to be made in America, but when you pick it up and you put them side by side, you can quickly see that the Buck just has a little bit more meat on the bone, and its framework is just more substantial. Comparing the feel of each of these knives in your hand, I think most people would agree that the Buck knife just feels better. It feels like a much higher quality knife. Buck knives have a forever warranty. If the knife ever becomes defective due to bad parts or bad workmanship, they're going to fix it or replace it at their discretion. Now, if you decide to take your Buck knife and use the tip of it as a screwdriver and break it off, they're obviously not going to fix that. But you could still send it back to them, and depending on which steel's in your blade, for either $10 or $15, they'll replace the blade, which is not a bad option if you did something to cause damage to the blade of your knife. If you're considering a hunting knife, it's going to be hard to beat the Buck 110 folder in the $65 price range. Since 1964, this knife has been made in America, and that continues to this day. The Buck 110 is such a classic American-made hunting knife. With many sold and many more to be sold, this knife has stood the test of time. Since 1964, the Buck 110 has sold more than 15 million copies, which makes it one of the most successful knives in U.S. history. If you get a Buck 110, I don't think you can go wrong, and I think you'll be really happy. Thank you for watching, and have a good day.